Ja, yeah, welcome back, guys. Welcome Germany. First water track, guys. First water track. I don't know what the trick is at the start. Seems like, I don't know, a release or a break. Not sure. And lots of water bounces. So there are, I guess there are some tricks. I haven't really played the water stuff. If you're fast enough, you can skip it here. And also jump like this, maybe. So there are multiple ways to get this. Gas. Zack! Da ist er. Ja, I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I like the track. Yeah, I like the design. Take a look. Take a look. I really like this. This looks really nice. And I like the dirt parts, like the white color with Nadeo Stadium Grand League. I like this design. I never saw this before. And the water, yeah, looks really nice. I cannot give you any advice, unfortunately. I cannot give you any advice. As you could see, there are some people are using the walls, for example. Where's the start? Wait, let me check. Now I'm lost. Alright, so some people are using the walls, right? So they don't have to bounce. That could be a trick. Some people are you can jump over this water, for example. And yeah, it's too complicated. Too complicated. We have to figure this out. But AT Metal is not that challenging if you know, if you can follow the World Cup Ghosts. You can, yeah. AT Metal is 45.79. Wow, what? I got the exact AT Metal. 45.798. I got the exact AT Metal, guys. I got the exact. So top 500 has the AT Metal. And yeah, this is the first track of the day where somebody used the water stuff. So people are still figuring it out. Thumbs up, thumbs up. Looking forward to hunt this. I don't know what to say. See you in the live stream.